the black and white. I love the play of light, the way Contini puts his image through a prism. I feel my body chill, gives me a special thrill each time I see that Guido neorealism. I love the dark and handsome guys with the skinny little ties, dressing mod, looking out of sight. I love to watch them as they cruise with their pointy leather shoes, wearing shades in the middle of the night. Whatever Guido does, it makes me smile. He is the essence of Italian style. I love the glamorous Latin world, but only Guido can portray Contini's cinema Italiano. I love his cinema Italiano. He makes me feel with cinema Italiano. My life is real with cinema Italiano. He is the king of cinema Italiano. Guido's POV, there's no one else with his unique director's vision. His angles wide and tight, each moment feels so right. Defines Italian style by only his decision. I love the speedy little cars, the hip coffee bars, the sleek women in Positano. Guido's the ultimate uomo romano.
很多年轻人想追逐说买车啦，购买房子啦，
买衣服啦，
买
电话啦。
可是这位朋友不一样啊，他的梦想哦，拍电影啊，
而且还真的给他拍成了。这部电影呢，我可以在节目当中值得给大家介绍一下，因为它主要的题材方面呢是关爱社会当中的老人。但是一般上在这个年纪的年轻人来说，对于这个课题恐怕甚至会感到陌生或是漠不关心。
没错了，好，我们乐活心中邀请这位年轻的导演胡家伟来节目现场了。
早，家伟你好。
你好。
是家伟来跟我们谈一下哈，我们刚才说了，像你这样年纪的年轻人哈，21岁哈，很多时候还不知道自己要什么东西。
对啊，
对
啊。
但是你去投资去拍一部片，啊，为什么有这样的一个做法？
为什么我要投资去拍一部片？是吗？因为我觉得现在趁年轻，还有机会去学习，我觉得这是一个非常好的就是时段，给我去尝试新的东西，尤其是拍片。